So if you had to choose one word to describe the 2020 bride, what would it be?
Experimental. I think the gatherings are going to be very small, and it's the right time to be your audacious, true self. You don't need to be looking like something typical, so I think you can be very experimental and just be yourself.
Indian, what is a modern Indian bride looking for?
I think modern Indian bride is somehow very well aware of the way she wants to look, if she wants to be traditional or contemporary. She's looking more towards bringing about her personality in her wedding outfit. Maybe even if it's like a simple outfit with heavy jewelry or going overboard, they're seeking themselves, I think, in a
How beautiful. Three words that define your aesthetic.
So my aesthetic is very statement, very experimental, and I would say very audacious.